some of the new HIPA fuel line for the BR600.